More than 150 years ago, Swedish adventurer and businessman Charles John Anderson came to today's Botswana. He was the first European to reach Lake Ngami from the west coast in 1853.
Most welcome here to the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences in Stockholm, that has been around since the 1739. I'm the head of the Center for History of Science, and we are mostly, well, we do research, but we are mostly work as an archives. We have an instrument collection as well, and we have libraries as well, and so on.
So this map was bought by the king, the present Swedish king, on a state visit to Botswana in 2011.
The original map was not brought. The copy that we have made, a very good copy of the map that was given as a gift from the Swedish king and queen to Botswana, to show the connection between the two countries, is not a recent one, but it has a long history.
Yeah.
Charles John Anderson gave us our first map of Botswana with a handwritten note explaining its relation with the local population. I have good reason to believe that it is one of the first maps to be drawn by a foreigner, showing the features of your country and Victoria Falls before they were made known to Europe by Dr. Livingstone. It was a pleasure to present a full-scale copy of this map earlier today. The original is preserved in the archives of the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences.
Yes, and Charles John Anderson sent this map to the Academy of Sciences in 1852, and it arrived in 1853.
And Livingstone clapped eyes on with now the Victoria Falls in 1855. So that's the sort of excitement.
Yes, this is the excitement.
Date.
Yes.